What's going on, everybody, and welcome to Rock and Roll True Stories. And one of the strangest stories that's happened over the past couple days is one involving Aerosmith. So Aerosmith are set to play the Grammys this weekend. They're going to be doing a medley of songs across their entire career, and they're also going to be performing A Walk This Way with Run DMC. And it was revealed today that Joey Kramer, the drummer for the band, has filed a lawsuit against Aerosmith. So he's still technically a member of the band. And TMZ report that Kramer has taken legal action in order to basically pave the way for him to return and hopefully join his band at the Grammys. So according to the TMZ report that was released, Kramer feels that the band is going against their precedent by not allowing him back into the group after he was dealing with some health issues. So he claims that after missing some spring shows last year, he was ready to return to the band to do some fall tour dates. But instead of being welcomed back, he was asked to prove that he was, as he put it, able to play at an appropriate level. So according to the drummer, he had to show up to solo rehearsals, he had to play to a click track, and then the band would make a decision based on his performance whether he could return or not. So Kramer claims as a result, the stress that he felt from the whole ordeal had significant repercussions on his health, which led to him being hospitalized in November of last year. Now, according to the same report from TMZ, Kramer was also required to pay the band's fill-in drummer $20,000 a week for his performances, and then an additional $10,000 for him showing up to rehearsals. Now, the drummer says he eventually gave in to a demand to finally audition for the band in January of this year, but was told by the other members of Aerosmith that he would not be able to rejoin. So due to the dispute he's having with his members of his band, he will not be performing at the Grammys, it appears, and he will not be appearing at the band's upcoming Las Vegas residency, which once again kicks off later this month. And who knows whether he's going to show up for the band's European tour dates this summer. So in addition to performing at the Grammys this coming weekend, the members of Aerosmith were also supposed to be recipients of the first ever Music Cares Person of the Year award. And then after that award, they would also follow it up with a performance at the Grammys. So Aerosmith responded to Joey Kramer's lawsuit. And in a statement of People magazine, the other four members of the group said, "Joey Kramer is our brother. His well-being is of paramount importance to us. However, he has not been emotionally and physically able to perform with the band by his own admission for the last 6 months. We have missed him and have encouraged him to rejoin us to play many times, but apparently he has not felt ready to do so." So they go on to say, "Joey has now waited until the last moment to accept our invitation, when he unfortunately, we have no time for necessary rehearsals during Grammys week. We would be doing a disservice to him, to ourselves, and to our fans to have him play without adequate time to prepare and rehearse. Compounding this, he chose to file a lawsuit on the Friday night of the holiday weekend preceding the Grammys with total disregard for what our limited window to prepare to perform these important events. Now, given his decisions, he's unfortunately unable to perform, but of course we have invited him to be with us for both the Grammys and our Music Cares honor. We are bonded together by much more than our time on stage." So according to People magazine, they spoke to an unnamed source that confirmed that Kramer had to audition, but only because he failed to appear at rehearsals, saying they had been inviting him back for the last 6 months since he's been away for whatever medical situation he's been dealing with, the source would reveal. He said, "Yes, I'll come and rehearse," and he kept not showing up. On the eve of the Grammys and Music Cares, he wanted to be back. Now, Kramer complied with the request to audition, but the source would go on to say they all got on the phone with him after they heard the demo and talked it through with him. They voted as a band, which they do on every decision, and it was 4-1. They said, "Please come to Music Cares and Grammys. We'll take photos and celebrate. You're our brother." They just don't want to risk a performance because he hasn't been with them in 6 months. So there's two sides to every story. Let me know what your guys' thoughts are in the comments section below.